Hi Snooker fans, Curtis Braithwaite here for Dafasnooker.com and with the pocket dynamo himself, Graeme Dott, after his comeback 5-4 victory over Xiao Guodong in the quarterfinals of the German Masters. Graeme, well done today, pal. Battling quality shown 2 days back to back, 3-0 down to Barry and one, and today 4-0 down to Guodong and come back and one again, pal. Superb stuff.
Yeah, that doesn't happen much. I don't think I've ever done it for 4-0. I've come back a few times before all that I've lost, so it's probably the first time I've managed it.
I mean, you've definitely got the pedigree, obviously, being a world champion and 3 times world finalist, but it must be special for you at this stage of your career to still be producing like that.
Yeah, it's nice to show people that I can still play them, but you know, as we're getting on, I thought 2 matches in the one day was quite tough, but when I look back, I mean, Guodong's quite young and I'm 40, so that was probably why I was struggling so much.
One table set up tomorrow, Paul. Looking forward to that?
Yeah, it was good. I was there a couple of years ago and I struggled with the table because it was the first time I was on it, so tomorrow's the same, first time I'm on it, so hopefully I can settle down quick.
Great, I just want to touch on the crowd and the venue, pal. Just give us your opinions on the crowd and venue, what it's like playing out there with those multi-table set up.
I like it. I know lots of people don't like it, and I can understand why they don't like it, but my concentration's rubbish anyway, so I quite like watching the other games, so yeah. It really doesn't bother me. I think it's brilliant. And obviously the crowd, it's good to go to places where it's full, and there's going to be kind of thousands here tomorrow, so it'll be brilliant.
Top quality stuff, pal. Well, look, Graeme, I'll let you go and relax and chill. It's getting quite late, pal, but well done today. And all the very best in the semi-finals tomorrow, pal.
Cheers, thank you.
Cheers, Graeme.